Hello friends, welcome to the Turtle Strategy. Let's do stock analysis on Indigo. So currently Indigo looking a downtrend, but still I was expecting today it should be a fall, but as soon we draw a trend line upon this, it took a strong support of hammer pattern is being formed with the support of trend line. So closing below 1090, there will be a fall for 5 to 10%, or till 970. Till now, the next resistance, the next support is at 970 for this level. So below 1090, there will be expected fall for 5 to 10%, and closing above 11050, then only we'll come to know what is the next scenario, because currently it is in a downtrend, only closing above 1150, or else if some people take as per this basis upon a buying basis, for example, if closing above this candle 1120, so people usually buy with the stop loss of 1090. So even you can go in that way also, but currently this stock is not in a upper trend. So upper closing above 1150, then only we will come to know a clear scenario of a positive and downtrend. So this was on daily time frame, so it looks a downtrend. Now let's just change the time frame into 1 hour, and we'll see scenario what's state in the 1 hour. In 1 hour, again we draw a trend line from over here. So for intraday basis, it is a good way if it crosses above 1115, sustaining above. The next sustaining is 1 to 5%, not more, but closing above this candle 1130, closing above this particular area, then it will, we can say, further move for 1150. So closing, so above, or else we'll consider like this way, that above 1115 it might be resist at 1125, then further it will resist at 1150. So it doesn't mean that it completely comes in a positive trend, because even if we see this part also, that this was a trend line, and even we see in this situation also, it is being a channel formation also. See, this is also in a channel formation, so either expecting, but there are so many hurdles, so better away. So let's see what it will do a further. So currently as per this pattern, I look, this is a downtrend only below 1090 closing basis, and positive will be above 1150, but not a perfect way, but still, and sustaining for the intraday basis, if sustaining above 1120, then it will be possibility to test at 1150. So this was a stock analysis on Indigo. So best of luck, happy trading day.